Got an awful lot of rain the other day. Wonder how much we got. Let's try a little experiment and see if we can figure it out. Got a pump. Got a 5-gallon bucket. Let's see if we need anything else. Alright, here we go. Ready, set, pump. Helps if I use the right plug. There we go. There it comes. See how long it takes to fill up 5 gallons. That's 5. Let's do it again. There's 5 more. Sure beats bailing the whole boat out. Five more. And we could have just measured inside the boat, but I wouldn't know where to measure because it's deeper in different spots. Okay, right there. Pump lost suction, so the amount of discharge isn't constant anymore, so it's not a good measure. I'll have to do the rest by hand. See what's left. Another 5 gallons. Another 5. In case you're wondering, water's over 8 pounds a gallon, so each bucket weighs more than 40 pounds. Less than a gallon. That's it. Wonder how big this boat is. Let's check that out. Let's see. Well, 12 feet. 51 inches. Let's see, it tapers off until about here. There's 55 inches wide. It starts coming in. That's at 62 inches from the bow. That's the front. Should be able to approximate that with all this. Look.